kicked me.
I did?
Oh, right in the garden of good and evil. Right in the house of blues. Right in Granny's apples. Right in Geppetto's workshop. Right in Jiminy's crickets. Right in the Hard Rock Cafe.
Salut, je m'appelle Ray et j'habite ici à Long Island avec ma femme Debra. Elle s'occupe bien des enfants, de la maison et de tout le reste. Oh, je ne sais pas comment elle fait. Nous avons une fillette, Ali, et aussi deux jumeaux qui auront très bientôt 2 ans. Ah, j'ai de la chance, j'ai une famille en or. Mes parents habitent de l'autre côté de la rue. Eh oui, et mon frère vit avec eux aussi. Ce n'est pas dans toutes les familles que l'on choisit un enfant avec autant d'amour que la mienne ne le fait, parce que...
Tout le monde aime Raymond.
Eh oui.
I'm home, Lily.
Down came the rain and washed the spider out. How came the rain? Whoops.
Why can't you just say, "Hi, Brian Trenberth. I don't care if you like me or not, but we didn't bring a snack this week because my wife is as busy as hell and I don't know the rest of the speech."
Whoa, wait a minute. 6-foot hero. Now, wait. Now, that's a lot of food.
Back up.
Wait a minute, I think I found the applicator. Wait a second. So, excuse me.
Tell you the truth, I'm surprised you could stay on top of it. Is that it? What is it?
I never thought that you could stay on top of
this. Oh, it was her.
What have you done with Patty?
Oh, stop with the excuses. No more tag arounds.
It's a tag along, Mom. I stink.
Oh. Robert, it was your first time teaching.
Yeah? Well, the supervisor said it may be my last.
Oh, well, now that's not fair. No, but you probably
said, I have another line!
How about my little Steinbrenner joke?
It wasn't funny. It's not nice to hurt other people's feelings.
Is that right?
We're having a yard sale. No, we're having a garage sale. No. Make it a yard sale. It's classier. It sounds better. Yard sale. Okay.
I deduct our fixed costs, and then I figure out what we have to service our debt. Now, whatever leftovers... Sorry.
Whatever money's left over.
Whatever money's left over. Huh. What do you want to read the kids? Deepak Chopra? What they did was they took a group of Olympic athletes and they asked them if using steroids would guarantee you a gold medal but would also kill you in 64 years.
Let's go up and get your nice new Christmas outfit on, okay? The one you don't like?
Sono questi pescati, sono deliziosi, you see, mi cadita da grande chili cocos.
You kept my music?
We don't throw out music.
You got what I was wearing in there? I think it was a see-through bra and high heels.
Oh, Raymond. Hey, you know, Raymond, you should really think about going, you know? I mean, it's like your own personal Twilight Zone. You see everybody at graduation, and then pow. Spooky.
Mark, take him out of it, Mark. Hey, Foo-Foo. Hey, Cornflake. Hey, Thumbelina. Hey, Sniggles. Hey, Shiny. Hey, Plunky. Hey, Lucky Pants. Hey, Fruit Loop. Hey, Pretty Polly. Hey, Smiley Face. Hey, Baby Bop. Hey, Boobala. Hey, Spice Girl. Hey, Twiggles. Hey, Ginger.
Listen, I gotta hand it to you, Ray. That aquarium is a huge hit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm telling you. I mean, everybody keeps talking about it. Sorry. Gotta take it again.
Run out of names.
Your father's been bringing... Sorry. Your father's been...
That's easy for you to say.
You spent so much effort putting together this fake checkbook. Why didn't you just take that same amount of effort when you were doing it to do it right?
You have been drinking.
Why don't you tell him?
I am. I'm shrinking. I'm a... I think you are the most beautiful woman on the face of the earth. And I know... Hey. You know what I'm thinking?
What? No, Robert, we're not having that. No corn.
I must have some corn. She was like, here it is, I got it.
So all of this is sex?
Yes. Yeah.
And these prices are very reasonable. Press box. Press box.
Deborah has a point, Ray. You know, there you are. Shaw! Okay, all right. Fine, that's right. And there you are at work, and then you come breezing home. Look what I wrote. Where's my dinner? How much, Oh, we're so close. Oh, yeah, that's right. What do I know, huh? What do I know? Why, because I'm Robert? Yeah.
If he blows this one, cover my daughter's ears.
You care where I sleep all of a sudden?
I don't care. I just can't sleep without you.
Frank, that's the sweetest thing you've ever said to me.
Don't kiss me with that stuff.
Oh, Frank. That's the sweetest thing you've ever said to me.
Don't kiss me with that stuff.
Oh, Frank. That's the sweetest thing you've ever said to me.
Sure. Dad, I'll replace them for you.
I don't want them replaced. Do me a favor, Ray. Don't get me any more presents.
Are you making yourself available to him?
It's really good, Frank.
Good. Yeah, nice.
Oh, yeah. And here's one of your mother. In France, we appreciate the nude. Yes, Bob?
That's Dave.
I didn't recognize him without his cigarette.
No, it's in there. Are we backing up?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Not much of a grip there, Nancy.
Let go, Shirley.
One of us! One of us!